Hey my friends, what's going on? Cato here on a beautiful, beautiful day. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use TikTok to create passive cash flow online. Yeah, TikTok. Didn't think I would be saying that, but a couple years ago when TikTok started to catch hype and fire, you know, 2-3 years ago, you used to think of it the dancing website, the website that you go in, you upload your video, is the app that you just jump on, you dance and show off or whatever. But things has changed. In the last year and a half, we've been using it to build brands and the results has been amazing from other platform. How fast that we've been able to build compared to Instagram and Facebook with some of the brands that we manage, it's been amazing with TikTok. So in the process of building those brands, we discover some strategies which I wanna share with you today. A strategy that we've been able to use and some of our students been able to use to utilize it to do cash flow. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to use TikTok to make upward to 20K a month using this strategy. If it's your first time on my channel, my name is Cato. I make videos to help entrepreneurs build their business online using the internet. If you like this type of stuff, be sure to just give this video a thumbs up, right? Click the link down below, like this video, give it a thumbs up, and then be sure to subscribe to the channel for more information. And if anything that I say resonate with you, be sure to let me know in the comments. So I have a breakdown here. I'm gonna share with you. I already wrote some of the strategy. Let's jump into it. So how to make 20K with the dancing website, TikTok. It's no longer, people are transforming the content that they put on there. Actually, more people are uploading nice quality content on TikTok now. So we're gonna break it down. TikTok has this thing called TikTok Shops, and we started using this stuff last year, a couple of years ago. Last year we started using it and it started really transforming our business. We started using TikTok a couple of years ago, but we took it seriously last year. And with this TikTok Shop, I felt that you can take advantage of this stuff. So with TikTok Shop, what you do, you create viral content to drive massive traffic. So you're gonna follow those three steps, three simple steps you gotta follow, okay? So step number one, what you're gonna do, you're gonna create a theme page, and then you're gonna choose a niche that drives a lot of traffic. I don't know if you've ever been on a page where they show you something related to something specific. They show you, you see a bunch of videos that is related to something specific. It could be maybe the theme page is talking about entrepreneurship. Maybe it's just coats. Maybe it's talking about hair. Maybe it's talking about credit. You know, those are some examples that I put here for you. Motivation, the business niche, the credit niche, the decor, the DIY. You can literally go do some research and find so many other niches, woodworking. Those are some of the stuff that people love, cuisine. Like if you have specific cuisine, you can literally share videos that you don't even have to make and leverage that to create passive cash flow using the TikTok Shop and also using another strategy that we're gonna be talking about here. So a little tip for you here. There's three major niches that you wanna concentrate on. It's the health, wealth, and relationship. Now you can break it down deeper into specific niche, but those niches make a lot of money. You know, people care about the health, people care about wealth, relationship. If you're in those niche, you're gonna be able to make a lot of money. So once you get that figured out, you find the niche that you're gonna be in, you're gonna open up a TikTok account. You don't have to show your face. You don't even have to put your face on the TikTok account. Give it a name that can relate to that specific niche. If it's about hair, it could be something like natural hair, forever. That would be the brand name. That would be the TikTok page. This is where you're gonna share different strategy with them. This is where you're gonna share different videos that share strategy, video that shares how to, video that shares DIY, different things that they're gonna learn from. Okay, once you have that, we're gonna move on into step two now. So into step two, what we're doing is we going to find viral content in your niche and you're going to repost it. So in your step two, you're gonna find viral content in your niche and you're gonna repost them on your page. It's pretty easy to find those content. You can find them on YouTube. They call YouTube Shorts, even YouTube have them. So you can download an app on, and you download YouTube Short in your niche. You can go to Instagram. Any page that show content in that format, like the TikTok format, you can find those content. You can even find them on, what else there's out there? Let's see. Snapchat. That's the website I was looking for. You can even find them on Snapchat, and from Snapchat, you will be able to use them, download them, same thing, take them on Instagram, download them, and then you're gonna repost them on your page, okay? Once you repost them on your page, you're gonna become a TikTok Shop affiliate. For you to do that, that's the next step. Become a TikTok Shop affiliate. TikTok allow people to put products on TikTok so other people can become an affiliate and sell them, you receive a commission. It's really, really powerful. For you to become a TikTok Shop affiliate, you have to have 5,000 followers. I think they change it now where it's 10,000 followers, but here's a tip for you. What you wanna do, you wanna sign up as a seller. So you wanna sign up as a seller instead of an affiliate. When you sign up as a seller, that's gonna allow you to sell things on TikTok even if you don't have 5,000 followers. So next thing you're gonna do, you're gonna get your videos to go viral. Once you're on the page, guys, you already getting viral content. Remember, if it goes viral on a platform and is getting a lot of traction, people are talking about it, if it's done it once, it could do it again. Because there's the thing with when a video goes viral, it touches an emotional point of people, so people can relate to it. So if they can relate to it on Instagram, it's gonna do just as well on other platforms. And sometimes what can happen with some of the videos that you're gonna find, you're gonna find someone only post that video on Instagram and they never shared it on YouTube, or they never shared it on TikTok. They don't even care for this other platform. And that video might get a million views, and you see that video on Instagram, it has a million views, and you go on YouTube, there's nobody that posts that video. Then you took that video, you give them credit, you give back credit to the owner, right? Whether you tag them from Facebook or say, hey, this belongs to this person. You put it on TikTok, you're the first one with this video. I don't know how many times that happened, so countless of times that we drop crazy amount of traffic on a different platform that the person doesn't have the video on, that they didn't care to post it on there, and we give them credit, and they got, and sometimes we would message them and say, hey, we upload your video, look at it, oh my God, it's so amazing. And from that, they would go and open a TikTok page when they see the video it does so well. So once you start getting videos on there, they're gonna start getting 10,000 views. Some videos will even go to a million views. So all you gotta do, the strategy, you just post 3 videos per day. So every single day, we're gonna post 3 videos. And then we're gonna jump into step 3. So step 3, you're gonna post viral content and then tag your product from the TikTok Shop. Here's the kicker, guys. Here's how it gets really, really fun. Because you're not gonna be an affiliate yet, but in the beginning, you could be, you don't have to be an affiliate, you could be a seller. You're gonna upload your digital product inside of this. So you have your digital product, you're gonna upload your digital product. TikToks allow you to do physical and digital products. So you're gonna upload the digital products in your niche. You can create a digital product so easy. Go to ChatGPT, make it give you, 7 secrets for your hair to grow, or 7 secrets to lose weight fast without dieting, 7 secrets to win the lotto, 7 secrets to whatever. You go to ChatGPT, get some detailed ebook, then you can hire somebody on Fiverr and some other places. They'll get the job done for you. Really easy, simple step. Once you do that, you have a digital product. You can sell it for $9, you can sell it for $10, you can sell it for $7.99. So once you create the digital product, you wanna sell it, I say $7.99 here, but it doesn't have to be $7.99. You can sell it for $9, you can set up the price and see what your audience will be willing to pay for it. But a small ticket, because remember, you're gonna be getting a lot of traffic. So from those people, you want a few of them to click the link to buy that product. So you'll make some money, but that's not the only thing that we're gonna make those sales for. Because the reason why we want to have a product that we can post with the videos that we are posting that are going viral, and it's our own digital products, is TikTok now is trying to drive more traffic to the TikTok Shop. So what they do when someone has a product that's from the shop in the video that is tagged, they drive a lot. We've been seeing that, guys. That's a tip for you. From our pages and our posts, because they trying to get into the whole selling thing like Shopify, the whole online selling products, website, e-commerce. They trying to get into the whole e-commerce sphere, so all online selling products, So what they do, they trying to drive traffic and sell products just like Amazon, just like Shopify. So they send a lot more traffic. It's a tip for you, right? Take that one. They send a lot more traffic to people that has product on the videos now because they want more people to buy from the TikTok, which allow them to make sales, which allow them to make commissions, which allow them to make extra money from the fees that they're gonna be collecting. So they sending a lot of traffic. And it's just for free. It's for free, guys. It's so powerful. So once you do that, guys, you will be able to make some money. Now, bonus. Let me break down this bonus for you guys. Bonus. So let's look at some numbers. Let's say, for example, you are getting $1 per 1,000 views. So if you can get 1 million views, which is very much possible on TikTok itself, you're going to start getting paid from TikTok. So let's say it all depends on the niche. You know, let's say, you know, it varies in different niches, like the make money online niche, the coach, the entrepreneur niche pays pretty much pretty good. So let's say you're doing that and it's $1, or you're into another niche that pay you just as good, or pay you maybe more. So let's say you're doing $1 and you get 1 million views on your TikTok, that's looking at $1,000, right? If you get 10 million views, so you're looking at an average of $10,000. So let's break down the views now so you understand how this is gonna work for you when it comes to make money. So the 10 million views, if we do that, in order for you to get that, it's not just a number that we just throw out there, but let's give you the strategy on how we're gonna get the 10 million views. So how do we get this number? The 10 million views, what we're gonna do is three videos a day, right, for 30 days. So we do three videos a day for 30 days, that's gonna give you 90 videos in 30 days. So it's gonna be 90 videos for the month, right? So we're looking at 90 videos for the month. When you get 90 videos for the month, so from 90 videos, you will be able to get 10 million views, because let's say each video is getting about 100K views. So each video will be getting 30K views. So if we divide, let's say 90 video, we divide 10 million views. Let's divide 10 million views by 90, because we do 90 video in a month. So we're looking at 100K per day. So 100K per day. When we divide that by three videos, because we're doing three videos a day, so we're looking at 30K views per video. So every video you post it, which is very average. You know why? Because you going into, when you go into a niche, guys, that's viral, you're not creating the content. The content's already proven to go viral on other platforms. It's very easy to get those numbers. 30K views on a video, it's very, very, very easy. Once you grow the page, it's growing. It's very easy. It's already been gone viral. So don't worry so much about it. If you're implementing the strategy, it's very easy to do that. 30K views on videos that you're posting. Some will get 100K views, some even millions of views once you utilize the strategy. So what we're gonna do now, what about likes? People that's gonna follow your page. So if you're getting 10 million views, we're looking at 10% of those people liking your page. So we're looking at about 1 million like. So 1 million like, let's say 10% of those people decide to follow you. So you get 1 million like, 10% of the 1 million, that's 100K followers now your page will have. But you gotta be consistent. You gotta be consistent for 90 days and just post three times a day. If it rains, whatever happens, you need to post. And another powerful tip that I'm gonna give you. Some of you will see the strategy and say, hey, you know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna outsource it to my VA, my virtual assistant in a different country. I don't wanna do it. If you're gonna do that, which we do inside of our business, one key point that I can give you is have the VA use a VPN. A VPN is a virtual proxy network. It's gonna allow them to show that they are in the state or in the country that you would actually like to get the traffic from, because TikTok is very smart as far as tracking where you posting. So if you say, yeah, I'm just gonna start it and give it to my VAs and they're in the Philippines or they're in India, their following is gonna be coming from India. And the reason I told you is because we've made that mistake in the beginning and we've been able to track it. We've started some pages because we wanted to go into different niches and utilize the strategy. We did a bunch of them. We outsourced it to our team outside of the States and we started to get a bunch of traffic that is from those countries where we were getting those VAs to work from. So it doesn't work, because if you want the type of traffic, if you want traffic from the US or from the UK or from other prime countries, it is much, let's say you're in a niche, like for example, we were doing something in the credit niche, and the information, it only belongs to that country, right? It only belongs to the Credit Act in the United States for the people that lives in the United States. So it would be like dumb for us to be showing that video to someone that's in China or to someone that's in some other UK or some other countries. But when we outsource it and our VA started to do it, it started showing the video and the video started to go down. It wasn't getting as much views. So that's one tip for you right there. If you decide to do it, definitely, if you decide to outsource it, make them use a VPN, whatever they're using, log it into your specific country to do that. Or I say do it yourself until you get the hang of it so that you don't have any problem doing the strategy, okay? So let's say we got 100,000 followers. 100,000 followers, if we do, let's say 1% of those people buy your product, which is only $7.99. So 1% of those people would be just 1,000. So 1% of that would be 1,000. So if we have 1,000 of those people that buys, that would be 1,000 times $8 or $9 or $10, whatever you set your price to be. So we're looking at $8,000. So we're looking at doing $8,000 in sales from your digital products, from those people. Not only are you getting followers, but you will be getting people buying your products. So let's say we have $8,000 in sales from digital products. We get $10,000 from views because you're getting 10 million views on your page. Let's say you don't even make all of that. Let's say you do half of that, guys. If you utilize this, implement the strategy, even if you do half of that, that's 10 million divided by 2. So you'll be getting 5 million views, which would equal you to $4,000 in product sales of your digital products, which also, if we do, it will be $4,000 in views. Also, you will get paid. So you're looking at $8,000. So $8,000 business, if you do that monthly, if you do that, that's for 3 months. That's for 90 days. So if we do 8,000, if we do that for the year, because we're going to multiply that by 3. So if we do that for the year, that's $24,000 for 90 days. For 90 days. So if we multiply that for the year by 4, that's $96,000 for the year, guys. So this is a strategy I just gave you, this whole strategy that you guys can go through and implement to TikTok, with TikTok Shop and TikTok Affiliate and TikTok Seller, and start making money without even showing your face, which is so powerful. I have people that take that same strategy and implement it and crush it. We've done that in our business, you know, and you can take it even more, guys. You can do a lot more than six figures. Imagine if you do it for one page, you go into one niche and it works. So all you gotta do, you understand the process, is duplicate it. Duplicate it in other niches. You go into this other niche, there's people that's not doing this strategy. You go into other niches, and before you know it, you have 10 pages. Each one of them is bringing you 5, 10K, 15K. You know, it adds up. That adds up and start creating more cash flow for yourself. Let me know in the comment, does that make sense? Do you understand? Is it something that you look to implement inside of your business? And how you can take TikTok, which most people see it as a website for dancing, and I think I fall victim to that too, because in the beginning myself, I didn't use it. I know I should, because I know it would have changed, but you know, it was like more bunch of teenagers that get on there. I think at first I just didn't know how to monetize it, but once I start seeing how people was crushing, killing, and making so much passive cash flow, and in the beginning the advertising is like Facebook, you're spending so much money. The advertising is so cheap for TikTok, you know. But I was playing around with it, and this is some of the stuff that we find out. So I wanted to share the strategy with you. Let me know in the comment down below if it's something that you really to try. Now, if you want to learn how to build brand and monetize them without showing your face, I'm gonna put a link to my course inside of the description called The Long-Term Business. You guys can check that out. That's gonna be a breakdown. But if you'd like for me to help you, book a call with my team, then I can help you into how I can help you with a done with you and help you build those things so you can build those brands and monetize them. Even if you currently already have a business, you can monetize that. So look in the comment, you will see the link for that. And yeah, for sure, let me know how's your results going. Let me know if you test the strategy. Let me know how it pans out with you. That was your boy Cater. I appreciate you. Thanks so much for watching this video. Hopefully you find some value that you can take with you and take your business to the next level. I'll see you guys on the next one. See you guys later. Let's go.